VKS and LKS series attachable sweepers are designed to be mounted on medium and heavy carrier vehicles, as well as on narrow gauge vehicles, and can be used for the removal of coarse debris from large areas. The VKS sweeper is designed to be open in the front. In this way, the machine, whose brush rollers measure between 2200 and 2600 millimeters, depending on the model, can show the full extent of its capacity. The spray unit with water jets ensures dust-free sweeping. The VKS, with its sturdily constructed bristles made from high-quality polypropylene or corrugated wire, cleans large areas even of coarse dirt easily and quickly. A liftable flap with an additional dirt-trapping cloth prevents debris from being accidentally thrown out, even at high power. The mountable sweeper can be mounted both in front of and to the rear of the carrier vehicle. The VKS 22, VKS 24, and VKS 26 have a central support frame consisting of a torsion-resistant square tube frame. The VKS 4, designed as a particularly robust construction sweeper, is equipped with a self-supporting brush housing. Adjustable wheels on all the VKS series sweepers ensure the correct application pressure for each individual brush. Thanks to their design, the VKS series machines are not only suitable for cleaning work in the summer, different sets of brushes make the sweepers suitable for winter use too. With their special snow brush, they can clear areas of light snow. The VKS can be continually adjusted to sweep to the left, to the right, or straight ahead. The built-in lifting system makes it even more user-friendly. VKS sweepers can be driven either by the PTO shaft or the vehicle hydraulics. Their hydraulic motor is housed in the hollow body brush support frame developed by Schmidt. This is accompanied by an optimal design that dispenses with disruptive protruding parts. This is advantageous in many applications when sweeping along walls, for example.